Hey everybody, Carl from Abt. We're here at CES 2018. We're at the Sony booth. We've got Brian here, and he has a dog that's not making my eyes water or my nose run. What are we looking at here?
We're looking at Aibo. This is Aibo for 2018. This is right now, it's currently available in Japan. It is actually shipping next week, believe it or not. So a couple of differences from this Aibo to the last. First, looking at the design, Aibo is much more rounded. It looks a little bit softer, kind of cuter, if you will. And also, just looking at its face, I don't know if we can get Aibo to turn around to the camera. He's a little camera shy. There we go. So his eyes are actually OLED screens. So you can actually see when he blinks, when he likes the affection, or she, depending on which kind of dog you want to set it up as. So as you pet it in its touch pads and in its sensors, it'll roll its ears back, and it will also wag its tail. So on the nose, you see a camera. It'll use facial recognition and a lot of voice recognition. Okay. So in a household, let's say there's a family, if one person in the family gives Aibo a lot more attention, Aibo will go to that person more. It learns favorites. Also, you'll see a slam camera in the back. This is not for taking pictures as much as it's used for helping Aibo get back to his puppy pad, we call it, which is the charging station. So Aibo will stay active for 120 minutes. And then when it's down to a zero charge, it'll take 3 hours to charge it back up. And Aibo will go back to his pad on his own. There's actually 22 actuators or points of movement between elbows, arms, paws, and it's very lifelike. You guys saw it running around and chasing the ball and or the bone. It's really great. And then you can also touch these pads on his feet, and that's how you train Aibo. So if I push on this pad and go in the app, I can make Aibo dance. And I just set the movements, and then I title it as Aibo Dance 1, and then he has that trick. So anytime you're with a group of friends, you can say, Aibo Dance 1, and he will do those moves. So
very cool. It's a really cool product. If you want a pet and don't want to have to pay to board the pet, this is something you want to check out. So we're at the Sony booth here at CES 2018. They've got some really cool stuff. Make sure you guys subscribe so you can see all the great videos that we're posting to YouTube. And check out blog.app.com too to see all the latest stuff we're looking at CES 2018.